Hey guys, CodeNG here with another game preview. As you probably know, the Crysis 2 multiplayer demo hit PC this last Tuesday, and I just got around to playing it Wednesday night, Thursday morning. I figured there'd be a lot of people looking to see what it looked like, how it played, and all that stuff, so here's the last game I played before I headed off to bed. Oh, and apparently I forgot to tell Fraps to record the sound as well, so sorry about that. I really wanted just to have the game play with the game sounds going for it instead of putting music over it like I usually do, but sorry about that.
Screaming and the fires are howling, we're down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blade shining oh so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and a killer's on the bloodshot streets. Oh, I'm down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon. Oh, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter. He was stopping the foam in the heat. Baby, you're the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone.
Oh, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. Oh, when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. Oh, when the day is gone and the sun goes down and the moonlight's shining through, feel like a sinner before the gates of heaven. I come crawling on back to you. Then like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
I think the leveling up system in this is pretty cool because you get the, I guess, Call of Duty type leveling up effects where you get new guns every rank you get, but also with these other things, if you get a whole bunch of skills with armor, you'll get armor upgrades. If you get a whole bunch of stuff with power, you'll get power upgrades, and etc. So that's pretty cool. I like that you upgrade with your, with what you use the most. That's pretty cool. And you get the achievements and best ofs that you usually get in the Call of Duty type experience as well.